working on the Reed mural for the Northeast Library, the kids, and they're working on stencils. And everybody came up with a one or two color design, either their names or some sort of simple design that we can repeat over and over again. We're going to have books, we're going to have some characters. So yeah, this is just the first stages of it. This is like kind of the first layer, and then we're just going to kind of layer on top of that. So it's going to be the end result's going to be a very colorful mural. So 3 years ago we did a mural here, and the life expectancy of these murals is, well, I'm realizing because it's a earth, it retains dirt back there, and it's not just a plain wall, so a lot of moisture comes through. So the murals will probably only last like 3 or 4 years at the most. So this is sort of the second version. So this is the mural for 2010 and 2011, and so we're having a lot of fun. We've had a lot of kids here, and we're just having a good time. So.
What's happened in the past week with the mural?
Well, we decided to go ahead and roll it so it would be more clear. We had all the kids' stencils that we did last week, last Wednesday, and then we had a bunch of new kids today, or kids that wanted to do a second stencil. And so we're just kind of layering all the stencils, and then we're just going to keep going. And then we're going to kind of have some lettering. And our plan is to have it say Reed, and then have Reed in a few different languages on there too, to kind of make it multilingual.
It's just it's a fun event in the neighborhood that it's good for kids of all ages, and it's just, I really like to support the arts in the community, and so whenever there's an arts event, I like to bring the kids out, and it's really interactive, and the kids get to spend a lot of time with other kids, and so it's just a good event.
We are basically a mobile hip-hop culture and arts organization. We've been teaching free art classes to kids for 5 years in all different neighborhoods of Kansas City, out south, north of the river, east side, west side, basically northeast. Every single neighborhood that we've been invited to, we've come and worked with the kids. One of the main reasons we're here today is because the library and our immediate neighbor back here, Mr. Moses, allowed us to paint on this mural, and we just wrapped it up this week. So I want to give the kids a round of applause for doing some awesome artwork.